So, Kent, I'll definitely make sure to check out the Tomodachi Game manga. As a matter of fact, yo, Kant comes in with a 5 and says, happy birthday, Recon. Check out Tomodachi Game. Dude, so I should have read the manga. Okay, so let me tell you my experience with Tomodachi Game, Kant. So we did a stream a few months ago talking about like tier ranking anime and stuff of that nature. And when Classroom Elite came up, I was like, what is this Cold Steel ripoff? But I finished that. I still need to watch season 2. But after that, I was trying to find something else to watch. And I watched like 2 episodes of Tomodachi Game. And, like, I was wondering why it felt so off to me. So you're telling me the manga is the preferable experience for that one? Because I can read a manga and no problem. No problem. That's actually my preferred medium, right? So if you're telling me the manga is better for that, we can definitely do that. Best psychological game manga. The best psychological game manga? Hey. That's quite a statement. That's quite a statement. So, Kent, I'll definitely make sure to check out the Tomodachi Game manga. As a matter of fact, how many chapters is it? Because right now, when it comes to the manga game, I want to catch up to Eden Zero. Once again, another recommendation from my boy Laz. Shout out to Laz. Because I'm quite a bit behind on that one. I caught up to a lot of my manga this year that I was behind on. And that's one of the last ones that I was reading that I'm still behind on. But as far as like starting stuff that's brand new, like I was talking about with the Wolfman earlier, I'm definitely going to be checking out Golden Kamuy because I'm a Gintama fan. I've been recommending Golden Kamuy for years. Like, yo, Golden Kamuy is just like Gintama. And I'm like, yo, I need that in my veins. But hold up, let me see. Tomodachi. 105 chapters. I could bump that out and like, go on, let me go peg leg for a second, let me get some water. I could bump out 105 chapters I don't know, man, like I'm reading York New City, you know what I mean? Y'all ever went through York New City in a day? That's how I do.